The next problem is an organic compound A of molecular formula C6H6O. So compound A molecular formula what? C6H6O. It gives violet coloration with neutral ferric chloride. Compound A molecular formula C6H6O. It gives violet color when react with neutral ferric chloride. What's compound A? Phenol. C6H5OH. Compound A on treatment with metallic sodium, it gives compound B. Okay. Compound A phenol reacts with metallic sodium, it gives what? Sodium phenoxide. Sodium phenoxide, that is compound B. Compound B on treatment with CO2 at 400 Kelvin under pressure, it gives compound C. What is compound C? Can you able to recollect? What is the carbon dioxide? 400 Kelvin and 4 to 7 atmosphere pressure. This is the reaction. Very good. This is a Kolb reaction. Okay. Can you able to recollect what is Kolb reaction? Sodium phenoxide reacts to carbon dioxide and 400 Kelvin, 4 to 7 atmosphere pressure. It gives sodium salicylate. Then sodium salicylate decomposes in HCl. It gives salicylic acid. Okay, salicylic acid. This product on acidification gives a compound D which is used in medicine. Okay, again, the salicylic acid reacts with acid, acetic anhydride. It gives what? Sodium, it gives salicylic acid. See here, salicylic acid reacts with acid. It gives, what's the name of the compound? Aspirin, nothing but methyl salicylate. See here. Now you are going to read what is compound A. Compound A molecular formula C6H6O, so that A molecular compound A molecular formula C6H6O, it reacts with neutral ferric chloride. From that, you can come to conclusion, compound A is C6H5OH, namely phenol. Compound A is phenol. Then compound A reacts with metallic sodium, it gives compound B. So that phenol reacts with metallic sodium, it gives sodium phenoxide. C6H5ONA liberating hydrogen gas. So, 2 hydrogen, we have to balance it 2. So, here 2 sodium phenoxide, here also 2 will come. Which is compound B, namely sodium phenoxide. Sodium phenoxide. Compound B reacts with treatment with carbon dioxide at 400 Kelvin under pressure. It gives C, which is nothing but Kolb reaction. So that, what is Kolb reaction? Initially, you are going to take that compound B, nothing but C6H5ONA, that is sodium phenoxide. Reacts with carbon dioxide 400 Kelvin 4 to 7 atmospheric pressure. H. Now sodium salicylate is the product. That means O and H here become a OH. Here the COONA. So COONA, sodium salicylate. The sodium salicylate decompose in HCl. Now removal of NaCl, what is remaining? COOH, namely orthohydroxybenzoic acid, namely salicylic acid. This is OH, here COOH, OH, COOH, namely salicylic acid, which is compound C. Okay. In Kolb reaction, initial reaction is for sodium phenoxide, The end one is what? Salicylic acid. Now, salicylic acid on acidification gives the methyl salicylate is the product. What's the product? Methyl salicylate. Now, see salicylic acid, because this product on acidification gives compound D, which is used in medicine. See, this salicylic acid OH COOH reacts with acidic anhydride CH3CO CH3COO. Nothing but acidic anhydride. Okay. Now removal of acidic acid. Removal of acidic acid. So what is the remaining? Here is O, CO, CH3, here is COOH as it is. Okay, O, that means CO, O, CO, CH3 plus COOH, nothing but methyl salicylate. Methyl salicylate. Okay, so what is A? A is a phenol. Phenol reacts with metallic sodium, it gives sodium phenoxide. Sodium phenoxide reacts with carbon dioxide, 400 Kelvin, 4 to 7 atmospheric pressure, it gives sodium salicylate. Sodium salicylate decomposes HCl, it gives salicylic acid, which is compound C. Then compound C reacts with acidic anhydride, it gives what? Acetyl salicylic acid. Nothing but what? Acetyl salicylic acid. Nothing but aspirin. This acetyl salicylic acid, nothing but aspirin, which is used in medicine. It's used in medicine. Nothing but acetyl salicylic acid. So you have to make a table column, compound formula name. Compound formula name. It is compound formula name. Compound A, B, C and D. A is a phenol. So C6H5OH, namely phenol. B, sodium phenoxide. C6H5ONA, sodium phenoxide. C, salicylic acid. So that benzene, this is structure. Here is OH, here COOH, namely salicylic acid. Then compound D, the benzene ring 1, OCOCH3 and CH, acetyl salicylic acid, nothing but aspirin, just used in medicine. Okay, so in this problem, what the reaction, name reaction is used? The common reaction only. Yeah, compound A, C6H6O reacts with neutral ferric chloride. It gives violet color. Mean compound A must be alcohol. That is a phenol. Okay. Compound C6H6O reacts with neutral ferric chloride. It gives violet color. Mean that is a phenol. Phenol reacts metallic sodium liberate hydrogen gas. What is B? Sodium phenoxide. This is a Kolb reaction. In Kolb reaction, initial reactant sodium phenoxide, carbon dioxide, 400 Kelvin, 4 to 7 atmospheric pressure. It gives sodium salicylate. When this decomposes HCl, it gives salicylic acid, which is compound C. Salicylic acid reacts with acetic anhydride. It gives acetyl salicylic acid, nothing but aspirin, which is compound D. So now make a table column, compound formula name A, B, C, D. A, phenol. B, sodium phenoxide. C, salicylic acid. D is aspirin. Okay. Thank you, students.